So this is a dumbbell spider curl. Chest is staying over the bench, stern about the sternum height. We're keeping a slight contraction between the two shoulder blades to hold position. The hands start at a 45 degree angle inwards, like so. From that point, you're going to screw up and come towards the top, turning the pinky up and aiming towards your forehead.